Exactly.
Alrighty.
Let us know what the time is,
sir. Timer starts now.
Intensity, taking a bid. Okay, look forward. Intensity. And so the other end.
Try to come back.
And we'll start of activation.
Yeah. Start of it.
It's combat activation. What's the difference?
That's the big idea. Focus.
Okay. Sorry, 71st. Numbers are hard. But take a focus.
Those rolls are very old there, or not. Oh.
left and row.
Yeah. Start combat.
Just sit more obstacles. Get a barrel roll, get a focus with intensity. To boost back. Good. Yeah, that's all my actions. Oh, sorry. I do get an action, don't I?
No, you should boost back.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Sorry. I'm done.
That was just clear.
No, you're fine. You're fine. Just... I do one banks a lot, so I do one.
Target lock. Click them out. Combat.
Countermeasures. Okay. Start combat, right?
This is my wife, Tanya. I want to introduce
met before at a Christmas party.
Yeah.
Good to meet you.
I told her to get in here and show her about this.
Right on.
You can
do it.
You nine goes first.
All right. Check range to week two. Use his ability, because that's a horrible roll. Yep.
Should have saved it. My nines.
Yep.
Range one.
Yep.
Should have glitter stained. Fire control system.
Yep. Yeah.
Range three back here.
Okay.
That's good. You can keep that one.
Don't have one more. That. Got probably one more shot coming in at me. I'm gonna take two. Heavy laser here. Don't have one wall. Two.
Auto thrusters.
Yep.
Takes one.
Yep.
Range two here.
Yep.
Start of activation, intelligence agent. What is this though?
One damage in here, right?
Yep.
Let me turn it off here.
Good.
Intensity. Anything I have on my bump? Just don't get that last action.
Mm-hmm.
see if I can.
There's enough of us that fly, we share ships. We just like to get people started and get you guys to know.
So what does this throw pack?
It's pretty mechanical.
So it gives you three ships, and every ship can play with two people. So the starter pack is two of them now.
Can't do anything with that, so three.
So I get plus one for anyone?
Yeah.
And the title will add
one? Okay.
That was really good, though.
No,
it's
two to one, but a ship has shield, it's one more, one dozen, so they make it.
Oh, well, the new one, too.
So I'll take two. Turn around back.
Yep.
So you've got three.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, there's some of my
ability. My seven. Check shots. Any ones over here? Spend it.
No, I still have contracted scout.
Oh yeah, sorry. 360 art, I'm dumb.
So, if you bump, can you still get both tokens back?
Right, so like each starter pack has...
Like if I ion you,
so it gives you the ability to
do you still get both tokens? Like, this will go back to flipping Tin City, right?
Yeah.
And then can you still barrel roll if you're ion?
Yes, because it doesn't affect... well, no, because I'm doing a one forward.
And you have to do a green. It's a white.
It's actually over there if you'd like.
It's a white. Yeah, it's why I reveal a green maneuver. For one, I'm not revealing a green, or revealing a maneuver at all. Second, it's not green.
So you have no actions?
I wouldn't get the bonus actions. I would still get actions after I move.
Well, I'm saying if I EMP'd right here,
yeah,
you wouldn't have any.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're
I'll just take the range 2 here. Spend it.
Check for one more. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got it.
There you go. Okay. Fucking knew it, dude. That's four in a row.
all right, flip intensity.
Let's see this though.
Just unplug it and leave it on now. It's probably charged by now.
Just focus.
Sure. Thank you. I didn't even think about that.
And some questionable people.
I'm going to need more pump spells this round.
I got you.
Oh, thank you. I always say it when I don't need it.
Wait, I did call you Casey the first time and then you said
can.
No,
I can't do it. Shot, so you're high. Start a combat, sorry. I don't think this is gonna matter, but keep rushing into that combat.
I forgot to switch my fire control to the last
one. Oh, yeah. No, it's two, right? So I don't need two?
Yeah.
Okay, sorry. Yeah, heavy laser cannon. Is that obstructed?
Mm-hmm. No, it's not.
Okay. Spend it.
Spend
it. Okay. Shot. The EMP device, when do you have to declare you use it? Before you take an attack?
It just says, during the combat phase, instead of performing any attacks, you may discard this card.
Okay, so it's probably,
I probably can't check range, right?
Before, yeah, it's before you...
Before performing an attack.
Yeah, so I would assume... Mind if I read it real quick? So yeah, you would declare it before.
Okay.
I'm probably missing something out of the
I'm gonna take a range 3 here.
Sure. Sorry. Okay, one more. Yep, so one.
Ready?
Yep. Oh, yep, sorry.
Just focus on
it. Yeah. So...
In fact, I still might try to boost him.
I mean, a boost gets you there. I don't know why I'm helping you, but...
I don't think it does. Yeah, I'm still out. I think.
Start combat, I don't have...
Start combat, I'm going to... hit. Wasn't it range 3 there?
So, might as well.
Yeah, range 3.
Pretty sure.
Yep. 3 to bring.
Yep.
Nothing. Still out. Target lock.
Take one. Heavy laser?
Sure.
I'm gonna check for that.
Possibly unarmed? Barely? So, the way I'm seeing it, heavy laser. Go on, target lock these.
Well, I'm supposed to
take two.
Not clear extended. We'll see that.
Stressed, yeah?
Yeah. Shield. Contract.
Yeah, yeah.
Spend it.
Going on?
Yeah.
Start
activation.
Doing a
We're doing a league tournament. So league just ended. So top 4 people with the most points get to do a tournament.
Oh,
no. And the last game I've won one, lost one. The one I lost wasn't super horrible, but I don't know that. I think I really have to win this one to have a chance.
Barrel. Seven, right?
I have nothing to do. 7 by 9.
Mm-hmm.
there. That's 823 there.
Sure.
Check from Lomo.
Yep.
Got it.
Shots back.
Yep. Intensity, get a focus.
The problem is if I boost and I get here, I'm probably going to reach 3 minutes.
Yeah. At the very least, you get auto thrusters.
Well, I can't afford to take a shot from them.
Yeah.
I can't afford to take a shot here.
$40,000 is pretty much on hold every now and then.
Fly through it, it stresses you?
Not through the asteroid. Asteroid, you still lose your action, but it doesn't stress you. You take damage on the hit or crit. But yeah, you lose your action. And if you land on it, then you don't get to attack. Okay.
Start going back.
Got nothing here. Oh. Get the range two shot there. Turret lock. His ability. Got no shot, of course. At least we'll see there. Spin it.
Are we, should we make it, that'd be a fun class, like, possible? Ignore factions?
Oh, we got two TIE fighters for me.
C-3PO on a big ship.
Baby Jeans. She's driving over to get hot related pizza or get delivery.
You're gonna try to boost bank, but I'm pretty sure that's gonna block in there.
No, actually, that's a good point. That is a fucking good point.
Here you go.
So, Little Caesars.
Use intensity to get a focus.
They closed their store, and I thought I had about another hour or so. So
really?
I guess not, yeah.
Is there a holiday that I don't know about?
Oh,
yeah, I guess.
Wait, what was it?
Next door.
They already closed. They closed the restaurant.
Next door restaurant part.
Oh, right.
They're not open on the weekend,
I heard you talking about Little Caesars, and I was like, wait, they're doing a deal. I think Little Caesars is like,
the baby, should I go with this?
Like, let's say,
would I want all Little Caesars? I really want to make a decision.
Start combat. Oh my god.
I'm not in the mood for ground beef.
Okay. Oh, range.
Stabilizer.
I don't think I got one more. That changes. So yeah, no one more plus gun focus.
This entire game, all I tried to do was get him to half. That's
yeah.
all I needed to do.
Yeah.
I couldn't do five shields on him.